For Kochi Biennale, we are creating a work called Willow the Wisp.
What is in Indian, as I heard, chirbati. It's some kind of lights, ghost lights, what you can't reach. You are getting closer to them, but you will never find them.
So, how we came to this idea of the work was that when we came here in February to see the place and to meet Sudarshan, actually it started with meeting some people from local communist party, and since we have a very different attitude to the communism idea in Latvia, it was really kind of interesting to observe how people see and think about the communism here. Then we moved forward to kind of make this idea more general, just about very different
beliefs
and approaches to different ideas. And then the Katrina decided to film or to make stories about miracles.
Yeah, to meet different people and to talk with them and to understand what do they think, what is miracle, and through those miracles to get to their belief or to their approach, yeah, to the life. So it's not about not only about some miracles that come from above or from religious belief, but they are practical miracles in their lives happening, and so it's about very different strange stories which I'm also now picking here in Kochi. Here it's a very special mood and feeling, but we have this Cabral yard. It's like very special place, like a jungle, but have little bit changed now, and all the sounds from around and everything, I think it will help the world, I hope so.
And the work will be like that. There will be this structure built from local materials and in a traditional building technique, and inside there will be these video projections
like with people and also with some stuff what we think is what are miracles, like, yeah. Miracles for us, what do we feel about that?
And for me, yeah, my concern is more about this structure and the building, and I wanted to use this kind of local traditional technique or way of building and use it in a bit different way. And for me, it's a sculpture, it's a kind of a shape that can create some kind of associations or remind some things, at the same time staying abstract. And it will be quite a lot about experiencing the space and experiencing the atmosphere and seeing the narratives inside.